Hi guys! Today I will be making this special drilled Pikachu 5D DIY diamond painting. And this painting is 22 by 17 centimeters. And as I just said, it's special drilled. So I have some very nice drills I will be using. And it's a full drilled diamond painting, and I have how many? 10 different colors. So I'm really excited to make this one. I have a few others kind of like this one, so I hope it ends up looking really cute. But it does now, so I'm hoping it will stay looking cute. So let's cross our fingers, hope for the best, and let's begin.
Thank you.
Are you ready for the random fact in this video? Did you know that there are about 3 chickens for every human in the world? That's quite a few chickens. I'm happy that they're not like the size of us, because then there would be like no space left. So if you already knew this fact, you can click the yes button in the eye icon, and if you didn't, then you can click the no button. Alright, let's get back to the diamond painting. So guys, this is the special drill Pikachu 5D DIY diamond painting done. And I am extremely happy with it. It looks so good. I really enjoy it. And I'm extremely excited for the other ones I also have. I really hope that they turn out just as great as this one. I really love it. I really do. So exciting. And this one was really sticky. So I had some trouble in the beginning. As you may have seen, where my hand got stuck in it and it was just so hard to get loose again. But I would much rather have it too sticky than not sticky at all. Just like the wolf, where I had to glue some of the drills on. That's not fun. So I'm just happy and excited for the other ones to make those. And I hope that you guys like watching me make this diamond painting, and that you will subscribe to my channel so you'll be notified the next time I upload. You can also follow me on Twitter or Instagram. The links are in the description down below. I hope you all have a good day. Bye!